Toga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Kabano tase makipuna. Mali tuta udmishka. Chikospa ini gudad iji gliska chanaga wa.
I'm Supreme Commander Rans of the Republic. It's an honor to speak with someone who's done so much to help the cause. We've had great success in tracking down the last of the children of the Emperor. You single-handedly turned the tide of this war. The Republic already owes you a debt it can never repay. But I'm calling because we need your help again.
Give me the mission, and I'll get right on it.
As a Jedi, I'm sure you're familiar with the ice world of Ilum. It's one of the galaxy's primary sources of lightsaber crystals. The remnants of the Empire's forces have invaded Ilum en masse. We sent reinforcements, but they're getting overwhelmed.
If this is the Empire's last gasp, I would have expected them to strike at a more populated world.
Ilum's not your typical target. This is a raid, pure and simple. They're trying to strip the planet bare. The crystals on Ilum are unique, and the Empire has found a way to use them to amplify cloaking systems. With enough crystals, they could build an invisible armada, an entire fleet capable of striking any Republic world without warning.
We're leaving for Ilum right now, Commander.
Please hurry. The Imperials are led by a man named Darth Arho. He's throwing everything they've got at us. We can't hold out much longer. Report to the Republic space station orbiting Ilum ASAP. A shuttle will take you down to the surface. We're using the Jedi Temple as a makeshift headquarters for our operations. Meet me there and I'll give you a full briefing. Rans out.
Che chopa kuma ni umpi but malia bedwana ni bobo.
Commander Rans is waiting for me at the Jedi Temple.
I bet he's not. Darth Arho's troops have taken over the temple. Commander Rans and the others barely made it out alive. Had to set up their command post in an unsecured field. You need to speak to Commander Rans. I can take you there. Get on board and hold tight. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Good, you're here. As you can see, we need all the help we can get. Let me introduce our allies. Master Bowden of the Jedi, and Commanders Karawar, Jiandar, and Yetjub. No, Karawar. The attack on the temple is to distract us from Darth Arho's true goal, just as the peace talks blinded us before the sacking of Coruscant.
There are still secrets in the temple worth guarding, Commander.
I sealed the archives in the temple's vault during the attack. It would take them days to cut their way through the Durasteel doors.
Arho's not here for the archives. He wants Ilum's crystals. They're using deep miners to drill into the very core of the planet. The excavations leave massive sinkholes. The entire world's becoming unstable. If we don't stop them, Ilum could literally crack in two.
Mem amgab kugab. Kramanik. Umka kiga mayamak.
After you've cleared each mine, call us and we'll send reinforcements in to hold the area.
I understand perfectly.
Stopping the deep miners won't end this. Unless we locate the Imperial command post, they'll figure out another way to harvest Ilum's crystals.
Good idea. After you disable each deep miner, download the mine's terminal data log. Bring all the data to Agent Sam Bradbur at the Communications Center for analysis.
The fate of Ilum is in your hands. May the Force be with you.
Ah! builds the best teacher. The best teacher.
Thank you.
I've secured the first excavation site and scanned the communications terminal.
Well done. We'll send a team to secure the mine while you head to the next one.
Battlefield's the best teacher.
Thank you. Hey.
The last mine. Everything's all clear.
Get that transmission data to Sam Bradbur. He's waiting for you at the Republic Communications Center.
Agent Bradbur, I've got the data from all the mine terminals.
You Jedi types do good work. Rands was smart to put you on this. Let me contact him while this data's decrypting.
Supreme Commander Rands here. Master Bowden is with me too. Do we have the location of the Imperial Command Center?
Just got the coordinates. Looks like the orders are coming from a small Imperial base on the ground. SIS scouted it before, but didn't think it was important enough to have priority.
With the whole planet under siege, Arho knew Republic intelligence would overlook something so minor.
I doubt Darth Arho's actually there. SIS reports you he likes to stay clear while someone else handles things on the front lines.
He probably put his personal apprentice in charge. Lord Loyat is every bit as cruel and ruthless as her master.
SIS has a file on her. Ready to go to the lightsaber. Killed at least a dozen other Sith during her time on Korriban. Never punished for it.
Arho protected Loyat. Her relationship goes deeper than master and apprentice.
If we capture Loyat, maybe we can use her as leverage against Darth Arho.
Darth Arho is consumed by the dark side. He will cast her aside when she ceases to be useful.
You can try to arrest her if you think that's best, but I won't miss her if she winds up dead. Once the base is out of commission, report back to Agent Bradbur. Good luck.
Battlefield's the best teacher.
No.
It's over, Lord Loyat.
I don't know how you found me, Jedi, but coming here was a mistake. You have no idea what torment you are about to suffer. I am Darth Arho's personal apprentice. Those who hear my master's name tremble in fear.
Your master's not that special. The galaxy is full of brutal thugs.
You know nothing of my Darth Arho. He embodies all the Dark Council represents. His wrath is legendary. Master, hurry to my side. Together we will destroy these Republic fools. Darth Arho, can you hear me? It is I, Lord Loyat. Master, are you there?
Did you really believe he'd risk himself to save you? For a Sith Lord, you still have a lot to learn about the dark side.
He wouldn't abandon me. This must be a test. Yes, a test of my strength. I will destroy you myself, and prove to my master I am worthy to serve him. I yield.
The base is secure. I need a squad to take Lord Loyat into custody.
But Darth Arho always claimed the dark side was stronger than the light. He swore the Empire would always triumph over the Republic. He lied to me. He used me. And then he betrayed me. I am nothing but a fool.
Now you see the truth. You still have to pay for your crimes against the Republic, but it's not too late to choose a different path.
Thank you. Your words give me comfort. Something I have not felt in a long, long time.
Take her into custody. I need to get back. Agent Bradbury is waiting for me.
Take whatever you can carry. Wipe everything else clean. Let's go. We're mobile in 5 minutes.
What's going on?
Our host troops has raided our command post. Massive casualties on both sides. Our boys drove them off, but the imps captured Supreme Commander Rans. Gian Dar's ordered everyone back to the command post.
I need to get back to the base.
Grab your gear and head back. Gian and the others will want to speak with you. We'll be right behind you.
If we storm the temple, Darth Arho might kill the Supreme Commander. They lost Commander Jubba in the attack. We can't afford to lose Rans too.
Mem amgab kugab. Kramanik. Umka kiga mayamak.
Why do you think the Imperials captured Rans instead of killing him? They knew it would turn you against each other.
You're right. We must remain calm. There is no emotion, only peace.
Alam Giga Akapa.
Greetings, Republic Commanders. My name is Darth Malgus. Time is short, so I will be blunt.
I've been providing Supreme Commander Rand's information to help him defeat Darth Arho. I'm here to offer you the same.
You were in charge of the prison where they were holding Revan. You tried to kill me.
Much has changed since we last met. The Empire is in disarray. The war is over. You won. If we continue to fight, you will destroy us. I have accepted our new place in the galaxy. Darth Arho has not. He's a member of the Dark Council, but he's a thug. The Council needs someone more progressive, if the Empire hopes to survive.
Someone like you, I suppose.
Openly opposing Arho would draw the wrath of the Dark Council. But by helping you eliminate him, we both get what we want.
Tell us how you're going to help.
Arho suspects Rands is working with someone on the Imperial side. Obviously, I'm eager to keep my role in all this quiet. They're holding your Supreme Commander in a secret POW camp. Droid-defended security towers ring the perimeter. Any breach will trigger the alarm. I'm transmitting the location of the camp, and the codes to disable the tower alarms. Use them as you see fit.
Are we really going to trust a Sith Lord?
Kamperem ganyam bajiyang. Manik hikum bukam.
We can trust Malgus for one reason. He's acting out of self-interest. He hates Darth Arho more than he hates us.
Nibaga glamka. Agakyam. Glagnimu amya galak. Nuk inu nemnu. Amka aka memperlak balak.
I know you're working with someone inside the Empire. Give me the traitor's name.
Sorry. I'm not too good with names. I remember faces. Maybe if you show me some hologram.
There are 9 levels of pain we can inflict. That was level 3. Remember it before your next answer.
Only a sick, sadistic monster could torment a helpless prisoner. Don't you see what Darth Arho has turned you into?
Spoken like a dutiful servant of the Jedi Council. You will never defeat us. You lack the stomach to do what is necessary to win. But where was your mercy when you faced my apprentice? Lord Loyat is dead. For that, you must pay.
We have Loyat in custody. She surrendered after you abandoned her.
No, she would never surrender. She would give her life for me. Your lie. My minions of pain will punish you with an agonizing death. Destroy her. Let Loyat's defeat be avenged by her screams of torment.
My life. We all do.
Chuba uno bunko, chino manata.
Arho knows we're here. He's going to send reinforcements.
You're right. I can hear them coming down the hall.
We have no armor, no weapons. You have to hold them off and give us a chance to escape.
Te pesca kukape ma watabo. Tenya nucha dubota.
Thank you. meet you back at the Republic command post. Good luck. And thank you.
Made it back alive.
Only because of you. I'm running out of ways to say thanks.
My order is sworn to defend the Republic, Commander. We will always be here when you need us.
I just wish we didn't need you so often. But Dark Lords are usually more than my troops can handle.
Incoming call, Commander. Looks like it's your Imperial friend.
Good to see you alive and well, Supreme Commander. With you back at the helm, Darth Arho's becoming desperate. He's ordering his ships to land on Ilum's surface, to be equipped with prototype versions of the stealth technology.
There's no way he pulled up enough resources to equip his fleet before I disabled the deep miners.
Even with prototypes in only a handful of ships, Arho will have a weapon to lash out at Republic worlds.
Arho knows someone in the Empire is working against him. He's keeping the location of the landing site secret. That is all I can tell you. I won't contact you again. Arho grows suspicious.
Figures. As soon as there's any risk to himself, our ally leaves us out in the cold.
He's a servant of the dark side. Self-preservation will always be his first priority.
There's only a few spots on Ilum where a ship larger than a shuttle could even attempt a touchdown. We just have to take out those landing strips. If we can disable the ships already on the ground, nobody else will be able to land.
Karuar and Giandar are missing. I'm guessing they're leading troops against key Imperial targets. That means this mission is up to me.
A very astute and accurate observation. I don't have anyone else to spare.
I'll give you the location of the landing strips. Use these ion grenades against the ships already on the ground.
Just in time. We're discussing our final attack plans. The Imperial troops have fallen back inside the Jedi Temple. Darth Arho refuses to surrender. He knows it could take weeks before we break the Imperial defenses and reclaim the temple.
Fortunately, there is another way in. An underground escape tunnel built centuries ago.
We need you to infiltrate the temple through the escape tunnel while we engage the Imperials outside.
The Imperials have had plenty of time to search the temple. I doubt that tunnel's still undefended.
You're probably right. Our offensive will draw most of the defenders away. But I'm sure you'll still have plenty of imps to deal with.
I know the temple well. If you clear the way, I can lead a team of Jedi to capture key strategic locations, like the armory.
Without Master Bodin's Jedi, our troops will suffer greater casualties. But it might be worth it to get your hands on the armory equipment.
I won't sacrifice lives just so I can get my hands on some Imperial weapons.
Then we'll engage Darth Arho's Sith followers while the rest of the troops take on the Imperial soldiers.
What about air support, Commander? The Sullustan pilots are itching for a chance to avenge Yet Jubb.
I share their pain, but the temple houses many irreplaceable artifacts that are unlikely to survive a series of airstrikes.
It's your call. Your mission to infiltrate the temple will be a lot harder without air support.
We must do everything in our power to preserve the teachings and treasures of the great Jedi Masters.
You heard the Jedi, Bradbur. Keep the Sullustans grounded.
Copy that, Supreme Commander.
Here is the location of the escape tunnel into the Jedi Temple. Go there now.
I'll send you updates on the progress of the battle. Good luck.
the best teacher.
Troops are storming the temple. We have to find Darth Arho before he escapes.
Should have known they'd send a Jedi to retake the temple. You may have won the battle for Ilum, but the war is far from over. Even if you defeat the Empire 1,000 times, we will always rise again.
Whenever the Republic is threatened, the Jedi will be there to defend it.
Perhaps, though, you will not be among them. Your death will be an inspiration to all who serve the Empire.
Never say no to that.
Victory is ours. All Imperials on Ilum have surrendered. But success was costly. The names of all who gave their lives on Ilum will never be forgotten.
I know as a Jedi you expect no reward, but I want to give you something for your efforts to save the artifacts inside the Jedi Temple.
Kalam Jemrani Naya. Nimkiri.
Commander, you read me? Just picked up a transmission from Darth Malgus.
He wanted Darth Arho out of the picture, and we delivered. I wouldn't be shocked if he wants to offer us some kind of reward.
Not even close. You better take a listen. I intercepted this message as it was being broadcast across all standard Imperial communications channels.
Fellow Sith, citizens of the Empire. Too long, the strength of the Empire has been beholden to the infighting of the Dark Council and the disappearance of an apathetic Emperor. Sith, children of Sith, and warriors everywhere, I declare a new Empire, open to all who long for conquest, freedom from inhibition, and the right to follow their passions.
I suspected he'd betray us, but this is something else.
The Dark Council is dissolved. Those who would join Darth Serevin in supporting me, cast aside your titles and let me lead you to victory. Those who will not, prepare to face our stealth armada. The Emperor is gone. His station and power are mine. We will conquer the galaxy while the Emperor sleeps.
He had us eliminate his strongest rival so he could seize power for himself.
I know I've asked too much of you already, but we have to take Darth Malgus out. And soon.
Malgus has revealed his true countenance. And like all servants of the dark side, he must be stopped.
Evil never rests, and neither can we. I must confer with our top military minds. Equip yourself for battle, then hurry to join our meeting. The fate of the galaxy is at stake.